Y'all do a lot of clubs, right?
Yeah.
Who's the fucked up, the worst dance out of all y'all? You got
do the work, bro. 50 said he don't dance, all he does is this.
Look at me, I don't dance, all I do is this. It's the same two-step with a little twist.
What's up, it's DJ Pauly D. You're checking out the Pauly D Project on
thisis50.com.
This is the night of my life, yeah, it's on right now.
Ooh, this is thisis50.com, this is where all the gangsters hang out. I got Pauly D in here.
Yeah, buddy.
With the orgy crew, you know what I'm saying? MTV, not MTV2, this is a real show, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be serious, it's gonna be moist, and we're gonna get into it right now.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo! Look at that thing. It's crazy right now.
Yo, I'm bugging right now because I just had some SK and it's kind of hyping me up.
Me
right
too,
now.
Man.
How you feel right now?
I feel
you
good right now. I feel like I got to go to the gym right now.
You took the whole shot?
The whole shot.
Nah, who else took a shot here?
I took the whole shot right here. I got mine right here.
We're all trying to get the energy.
So
I don't want 3 hours of fun, I want 6 hours of fun.
Who's weak right now? Who needs it more? Because I took like...
Oh, I already took mine.
Who's the weakest one?
We skate up, bro. We good.
Who cries the most in the crew?
Why you...
Biggie is my mentor. He taught me how to spin.
Who Biggie's the one that showed, you know, taught you how to DJ?
Yeah, show me the ropes, man.
Because I need to learn. You need to teach me.
Yeah. I'm trying to learn some things from you.
I just press buttons, man. Biggie's on stage, you know, wiggling and all that.
That instant replay, just hitting buttons, that's it.
Come on. Not everybody's from Rhode Island right here.
We're all from Rhode
Shout
Island.
Shout out to Rhode Island.
I grew up in Jersey. I went to a school in Rhode Island. That's how I linked up with these dudes.
Okay.
And then my boy's from Vegas right here, J-Rock.
He runs Vegas.
He's like the Wayne Newton of Vegas.
They're all Rhode Island by association.
All by association.
Yeah, all of them.
I mean, Paulie and I have been friends since we were like 16, and we always DJ
together all the time.
So it was just kind of like one thing led to another, you know? We were always in the clubs together, in the studio together all the time, so one thing led to another. When he got this break, he decided to bring me along with him. So.
Yeah.
Well, how does it feel? You're hanging with all these single guys that's banging, going crazy, and you got a girl.
I know. I'm just trying to be faithful. You know what I mean? I had my time. I did what I used to do. And
Strippy.
Oh,
well, yeah, he used to be crazy.
If you saw my girl, you wouldn't cheat on her either.
Oh, bro?
Crazy, bro.
Just see my girl. I cheat all day. Let's get to who is the one that's crazy that starts all the beef.
Hi, this is my friend Ryan.
I would say it was me, but I don't think my mic's working.
You know what
I
mean? Here you go, use mine.
Yeah, you can use mine or Jerry's.
He's the one that starts all the problems.
He's an angry guy sometimes.
Hey, don't you judge me, son.
A little bit of anger.
I'm not saying I stop problems, but I have a low tolerance for bullshit.
I live literally in the same house as my dad.
Yo, I always knew you'd be something.
Your dad is involved in episodes?
Like, in the show, yeah.
Because, I'm going to bring it back again. You get so much money to DJ, but you still live with your dad. Like, you don't want to leave your dad? What happened?
Nah, my dad got sick. He got a stroke.
Oh,
he had a stroke, so I've been taking care of him. And it actually happened during filming, so I was with him 24/7 in the hospital, the whole rehabilitation and everything to get him back. But it's the same house. It's not actually with my dad. He lives on the third floor. I live on the first.
Oh, excuse me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Is there going to be any surprise, like, you know, like famous cats that have jump in, like, one of your parties? Anybody?
We got Chucky on there. We got Clint Fox on there.
I heard 50's on there.
Yo, you know that dude
50? Who's that other cat from Jersey Shore is on there?
Oh, yeah, Vinny. That's right.
Sway,
can't forget about Sway. Sway's on there.
Did he bother you about his hair? Because, you know, Sway cut his shit off. Like,
For real?
I seen him last week. It's still there.
He still have that hair?
Yeah.
No.
That's just a hat with him.
10 years running.
I don't know. I never seen him without the hat on.
You got the little side white boy joint, though. Like, that's just
kind of... If that's not stereotype, nothing is, son.
It's like Coldplay or something.
You got real man groupies. Tell me you got some man groupies.
Yeah, I do.
Man,
man groupies are the worst. Totally take a piss, let me shake your hand. That's what's up.
I don't want to dap up with any guy in the bathroom. You just touched you just took a piss. Wash your hands and dap up with me when you leave, please.
I know I kind of did that before I said, what's up to you? I don't think I'm sorry.
Remember that one time we were at dinner and that chick popped her titty out?
Oh my God.
The chick's like, yeah, like I just had a kid, blah, blah, blah. She pops her titty out. And squeezes some breast milk because we
into our shots.
Into the shot, and this man drank it.
No, I
didn't. I'm like,
don't lie, bro. You drank it. She squirted it on the table and everything.
There were other ladies at the table that kept their titties in their shirt, and they were mortified.
You couldn't be rude.
First of all,
I almost
threw up. What did it taste like?
Tasted like titty milk.
That milk helps build strong bones. So drink up.
This is my favorite book right here. This proves how much of a stan I am.
Wow.
Nice.
Yo, Paulie, man, signing with 50. What's that? What does that bring to the table here? Now you're a gangster. You're killing motherfuckers.
Yeah, had it, the second I signed the deal, they gave me a bulletproof vest.
Yeah. I got that
gun.
Too. I got that.
I got a gun.
Yeah.
So it's dope. I'm excited about it.
You didn't get the metal G Unit underwears?
No, I didn't get them yet.
Oh,
I think I'd wait till second year. I think I know when the album drops, I get
them. Oh, bro? You got the free Yale socks. You guys are not yes men. If he does a whack record, you'll let him know, right?
Oh, for sure. My friends, they don't treat me any different than before I was famous. They tell me just how it is. That song sucks.
Now we just don't listen.
So if he's doing a record with Ja Rule, you would tell him, yo,
without me, without you.
At all.
Jerry, he's my security, he's my body, he's my dude.
Yeah, buddy!
And then I got Ryan, he's my best friend, he's my wingman. This is my posse right here, the Pauly D posse. Right.
The first episode, is gonna be like beef, it's gonna be a lot of crying, someone's gonna pee on themselves, shit on themselves, like, what's gonna happen?
There's a lot of pissing, there's a lot of shit.
Okay.
But, I think, you know what, it's
can
the
we
leak
like
episode.
One little thing for tonight before? Yeah.
Tonight you're gonna see, you're gonna get the introduction to them, to the world, because nobody knows them yet, you know what I mean? So they're gonna see where I come from, Rhode Island, you get to meet my family, my friends, and then you get to see what each one of these roles are because they got strong personalities just like myself.
Yeah, they're crazy, man. They got it in mind, man.
You know what I'm saying? So, that's pretty dope.
So, what's this thing about Snooki wants you to DJ like when she's giving birth?
Yeah.
Are your friends going to be there to see the placenta and all that shit?
I'm going to be sick that day. For sure, I'm going to be sick that day.
I support Snooki and the baby, and he's the father. I mean, what? I mean, Gianni's the father. Gianni's the father.
SK!
Gianni's the father.
Whoo Kid might be the father.
If that's possible, I'd like a DJ in the room. Hey, can you do that? Did they let you DJ in the hospital?
I know that might be
that'd
a first.
Be a first.
That'd be the first ever. The white people like filming the blood and all that coming
out. No doubt.
That's not a good look, thing, son. That is not a good look.
No?
I'd just
say
it's
lunch. Snooki's part of my family, bro.
Yeah, well,
none of y'all went bang Snooki?
I got a girl.
Wait a minute.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Thisis50.com. More questions, more shit. You watch this shit tonight and have an orgy on us.
Yeah, buddy.
Pauly D Project. Kid. It's going to be in your mouth at 10:30, right?
That's right. 10:30.
Open
your
MTV.
Mouth
yes!
At 10:30.
Pauly D
MTV.
Project.
Open your mouth, girl. And
swallow.
Take it
all in.
Take it in your mouth.
This is the best interview we did all day. We're gonna come up with a compilation that's for the clubs.
Oh wow, can I get it first? Like so I could get some white bitches to suck me off.
We should do that.